A volcanic eruption started on Monday night in Iceland's peninsula, prompting the country's civil defense to be on high alert. Just take a look at those visuals. The eruption appeared to have occurred about 4 kilometers from the town of Grindavik, the Icelandic Meteorological Office said. A footage from the Coast Guard showed magma spewing following the eruption while the sky was turned orange amidst clouds of smoke.